The Commonwealth War Graves Commission commemorates the 1.7 million Commonwealth servicemen and women who died in the World Wars. They will be remembered forever in more than 150 countries and territories, and almost a fifth are remembered here in the UK. Sadly, their stories aren't as well known as those buried in our larger cemeteries around the world. Nestled in almost every town and village in the UK, there is a reminder of their sacrifice. There are military personnel from around the Commonwealth buried here, often men and women who died far from home or while convalescing. Many lie alone in churchyards or private cemeteries in their hometowns. We remember them all the same, and their stories are just waiting to be told. In a new partnership with Annington, the CWGC is launching its Eyes On, Hands On volunteer program, encouraging local communities to learn about and engage with the war heroes remembered on their doorstep. It will see local groups come together and help act as the Commission's eyes and ears, making sure the 170,000 UK burials continue to be properly maintained.
That's why I volunteered, to ensure that those men and women are not forgotten about, their headstones are maintained, and their name liveth forevermore.
It's people coming together from today's community to respect those from 100 years ago and more who gave their lives for the country.
Starting in the southwest and East Anglia, volunteers are being sought to liaise with CWGC teams to ensure we have accurate, up-to-date information about the condition of scattered war graves near where they live. CWGC and Annington are excited by the potential of this project to bring communities together behind a common cause that commemorates the past and celebrates our shared stories today and for the future. To find out more, go to www.cwgc.org or search CWGC Eyes On, Hands On.